Turns out I missed a cutscene at the end of episode 2. Right after this save point, there's a cutscene. And this is where I cut off the recording and somehow skipped it myself. So I replayed from earlier in the game to get back to this point so that I could insert this cutscene at the beginning of episode 3. And then there's a couple times throughout episode 3 where I mentioned that I think I missed a cutscene. So this is the missing cutscene that should have aired at the end of episode 2. Here we go.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
So, this is the thanks I get for saving your life.
You don't understand. I need that dagger to undo.
To undo what I have done. Truly, you must think I'm a fool.
You are right to be cautious. But fight as bravely as you may, you cannot defeat this enemy. The sands will spread. They will consume everything. I have heard it said that you are kind as well as brave. Please believe me. Help me find the hourglass.
It is in the Sultan's treasure vault, atop the Tower of Dawn.
How do you know that?
I just know. Come with me then if you insist. But I warn you, I move pretty fast. You better keep up.
And that is where episode 3 begins. Welcome back to the King's Backlog. I am King of the Cave. This is episode 3 of Prince of Persia, The Sands of Time. We wrapped up episode 2, finishing off kind of a big battle. Died a lot. Despite having this cool dagger that lets me rewind time. And the assistance of, what's her name? Farah? Her name is Farah, with a bow. And also finished off what appeared to be the protagonist's father after the effect of the sand turned into a time sand zombie or what have you. So, picking up from there. Huh.
Wait!
Like I missed a cutscene or something. That's the button that heals. Also learned that when I'm recording, I need to let the end of the recording run a little bit longer. So if I'm, you know, saying things like "thanks for watching" and "come back soon," it doesn't get cut off. Ah. Okay, here we go.
The light will hit me.
Oh, good. Here we go again. Okay. Ah, already. Because I wanted to drink some water. I can understand why that would be a silly thing. She's helping. Trying to. Might be getting the hang of some of this. Twofer. No. What did you come down here for? You should have stayed where you were. Try this water.
You need to drink some water. Careful.
What are you worried about now? Oh.
Please, not again.
Apparently I've done this before.
Stop.
This is how I save the game, Farrah. Like a cool move. You're standing right there. Okay. Where to next? Oh. Not that way.
Or that way.
Okay.
She tried to steal my dagger after I saved her life. She would have left me there to die.
She did?
Here I am, risking my life for her again. And why? Good question.
I must have missed a cutscene. After that last save point. Where?
Get up. Nice.
Yeah. That was a decent combo there. I guess that's using the power. I don't know.
Be careful.
I'm always careful. Of that camera angle. I think I might be getting the hang of this. Until they add something new. Okay, so is there a way to heal? Ceiling?
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
You do that. Okay.
I take it, I need to be going up. This is the right way. Yeah, rewind. Nope, not quite. Let's take a look around real quick. Alright. Come on. I know I need to jump off of that wall back. There we go. Alright, what have we got? We got a wall jump to a door over there. We got a ladder. I'm gonna go through this hole in the wall first. Okay. Well.
Hello?
Let's check it
out. Is anyone there? I have a feeling I'm not in the sun anymore. Mm-hmm. Water.
That's exactly what was going to happen if I had gone that other way earlier. Episode 1, I think. I think I missed out on an extension of my health bar. Ooh. So do I wall jump off this button? No, that's not what I do.
There you are. Let's try not to get separated again, shall we? It's so quiet. It's terrible, but also beautiful.
Maybe to you.
Show off.
You're a skinny little thing.
That was an odd comment. Or maybe it was just an odd delivery. Alright.
What is this place?
We need to find a way down to the bottom.
Besides my favorite way, which is tumbling to my death.
I can't do that.
Oh. Not how that was supposed to go.
Look.
You're a skinny little thing.
It's just weird that he says it. Maybe it's just me. I'm not saying she's not skinny. I'm just saying it's just...
What is this place?
We need to find a way down to the bottom.
Voicing it seemed like an odd choice. I don't know. Okay. I have to be able to... I'll jump to that. But then what?
I can't do that!
Stay there!
Oh. I see. Got it. Let's take a quick look first. These things are gonna pop up. Those are spiky poles, okay. Nice. I feel like I've been here before. Oh yeah, it's the same
place. Are you all right? I heard strange noises.
No permanent damage, thank you.
Thank you.
I don't know how I get over there. Yeah. Oh, like that. Okay. Only cost me half my health.
I've got it. Your turn now.
No, that was the wrong button. She's a little bit bossy. Because this is her home. She does know this stuff.
I can use this one.
No. No, we took her from her home.
You're That's what now. We did.
Easy there. What's
that? Stay there.
I think I've got these guys. Okay, where's the water? I just need to pull some boxes down. Ooh.
wonder if I've missed any of these things either. Box puzzles. Push that box. There we go.
Oh no! Please be careful.
Is there another box? She is really afraid of me saving the game. Throwing caution to the wind.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Try that lever.
I'm alright.
Stop doing that.
What? What lever? Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
As you wish.
Really don't have to get very close to the save points. She said something about a lever. Can't reach that. Let's see if there's just like a hidden box. Yep. I thought so. Trying to figure out how to push down two buttons with one box in a clever way. Just get the second box. We should be getting somewhere. Watch out for that.
Save point. Are you kidding me? I stopped to take a glance at my health to see if I needed to grab a drink before. Just long enough for the door to close. You do that. I'm just gonna watch. You just no. I guess I could probably have jumped it too. Time juice zombie wildlife. I got these guys. Do you need assistance? Probably after us.
Be careful.
I have to save my game. There's like nothing out there.
Hmm. You did it.
Thank you.
I wonder how they survived the sands.
I don't think they did.
Oh, no. Shoot it. Shoot it. Thank you. Make me kill him. I don't have a projectile. Yeah, you just keep doing that. I'm gonna break some bones. Through the wall. I was pretty ineffective in that battle. More? Assuming, yep.
Here I am.
Fabled menagerie of Azad, the Sultan's pride and joy. It had been one of the wonders of the world. As a child, I dreamed of it and longed to see it with my own eyes. Now it was a place of terror, an abandoned ruin laid waste by the sands of time.
Here I am!
Where are you? You're gonna come out here. There's a crack right here. Alright, enough goofing around. So there's just bars. Where would I use those for? There's a ladder. Good job, Prince. At least he really might be king now. Why is that? Oh, ooh. There it is. It's kind of an odd angle to see where that branch was in 3D space. Special things up here. Safe spot. I'm not worried about that door right now. Oh boy. That's about how well I jump off of stuff.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Oh, that's not a time door. I'm figuring this out.
If you have believed the rest of my tale until now, perhaps you will also believe me when I tell you that, as we made our way through the moonlit ruins, I began to feel strangely drawn to the girl at my side. My reason told me to distrust her, for she had good cause to hate me, yet she had proven herself a loyal companion. And, I confess, I was grateful for company of someone who, like me, was flesh and blood.
All right. Oh boy. What? I was fighting bugs. I don't know what you were talking about. Okay. It's down here. Alright. Make sure I don't miss any more little secret doors that take me into secret places. That last one.
I'm fine, thanks.
Mega freeze power. Another crack on the other side.
Now, how do
That was kind of mean. Wait a minute. Where am I going? Can I have this rewind time thingy? I'm gonna not make it because I can't walk slow enough, huh? Yes. There is nothing practical about the construction of this entire place. Wasted that one. Oh man. Wow. Oh, there is nothing there to stand on. What are you doing? So I'm enjoying this game. I also have the other two in the trilogy play on a disc, and the fourth game in the whole Sans story they released on the PS3, so looking forward to finishing the series. Farrah, are you shooting arrows up here? Help me out a little bit. Can't just keep coming forever, can you? Get some health here. I like the like the concept of drinking the water to heal and having it available in different forms. I think that's pretty cool. Yep. That do.
Come on.
Nope. Jump the gun. Safe spot. Save.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Come on.
I'm coming. Nice. That felt good. Get rid of the bugs. I think we're gonna go back.
Wait for me!
Well, come on. We're gonna go back to this last safe spot and call that an episode. Deal with those guys in episode 4. I feel like we're moving right along, getting a better feel for the combat, timing, the counters, and the counters. It kind of does that thing with the Assassin's Creed games and the Batman Arkham games where the enemies will have a slightly different timing on one of their attacks, so it makes you kind of jump the gun. So that's where we'll end it. Thanks for watching, and see you again for episode 4.